An 11-year-old is in the hospital this morning after a house fire in Cartersville. Firefighters arrived to find heavy smoke and fire at the home on Gilbert Road around 6 p.m. They found the child, who was home alone, trapped in a back bedroom. A firefighter was also hurt during this escape. The conditions of the child and the firefighter have not been released, and right now we don't know what caused the fire.